Do you want to play first? Another good hand? Not mulliganing. This hand might be the type of hand that's like our best hand, actually. We have Vengevine already in it, so we have an easy discard. Two enablers. Plenty of creatures to go around. And we're on the play. Alright, our opponent has returned. As noted, we're going to lead with the turn one Enclave Cryptologist. Not sure if I'm liking the current build or not, just in its kind of scope. I kind of like the idea of being able to play Fallen Shaman, maybe Hedron Crab. Riddlesmith is fine. It's just you have to play so many bad cards because of it. Ornithopter's Memnite, Signal Pest, even Mox Obel to a small extent. Like, those cards don't really fit in the traditional Dredgevine plan, so makes things slightly obnoxious. All right, so currently the plan is just to discard Vengevine on turn two, turn three play Riddlesmith and a Signal Pest, and Bash for four. We'll see if that works out or not. We just need to put as much pressure on him as fast as possible, I think. Yep, not going to change that plan then. Ooh, that could be spicy. That means I get a second, I get an extra draw off of this Riddlesmith before I play my second creature. So I'll have my draw step, this guy, and this all to hit another Vengevine with. We're F6 to do your worst. Battlement. Could be annoying. Alright, sick. So let's go here. Pitch that guy. Play this dude. Play this. Play this. It's kind of interesting. I could not Signal Pest this turn, instead run out Enclave Cryptologist, and then have an extra one next turn. I lose out a little bit of damage from my Vengevines, but I think that's okay. Could have a Titan again next turn. This time I think we're a little bit better equipped to deal with it. Despite the fact that we have two creatures in our hand, and we're probably going to attack first and then rebuy our Vengevine. Always has it. We will use one of our guys first to see if we hit a Vengevine off it, just to get as much information as possible, and we'll use both of our Enclave Cryptologists. But that is as far as we shall go. Turn three, Titan is pretty savage, no matter what game of Magic you're playing. All right, so let's start by doing this. Do it, do it, do it, do it. Waiting. Be interesting whether we level up. All right, we're for sure pitching that. I then can safely say I'm going to play this guy this turn, so we're going to do that now. Alright, so I kind of want Trinket Mage here. But I'm not going to have the mana to play it unless I play one of these guys anyway. I guess keeping Tringamage is like keeping Memnite. Or Ornithopter. Because then I get another Ornithopter and my Signal Pest gets a little bit better. So I'm actually going to pitch this. I'm going to battle. With just my two Vengevines, I think. That'll play him at 8. Well, let's do some math. We're going to have Signal Pest in play. Going to have Trinkamage and two Ornithopters. So Signal Pest is already getting in for 2 minimum, so that's at 6. So I have to get in for 6 damage besides that. If I attack with Riddlesmith now and he blocks it, he'll be at 4 instead. Which I definitely can do. Yeah, I think I just attack with everything. That extra 2 damage this turn matters a lot, and it probably still block a Vengevine. So we'll play this, get back our Vengevine. Sure. If he has, let's see, a 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. He can't cast Emrakul next turn, which is the only super scary card, I think. Killing Signal Pest would be the next scariest thing. Alright, let's do some math. If I get Memnite, that's an extra 2 damage. He already is going to be having to block here, here, and here, so Memnite's the same, or here. So actually, Memnite's better than an Ornithopter in this case, so let's get one of those. We'll go ahead and mill just for the Vengevine possibility. Go for the throat, not so much. That would have been good, though. Alright, so we have to get in 6 damage next turn. This will be 1, 4, 9, 10, 15, 16, 19, 21 damage we're attacking for. So, and he attacks with Titan. So he's getting 2 Colony Gardens, or maybe only has 1. I assume he has 2. So he has 4 blockers there. He doesn't have another creature, though. Let's see, he blocks Vengevine, Vengevine, 2-power, 2-power, and he takes 2, 3, 4, 5. He goes to 1. Slightly awkward, but he has another creature anyway, it looks like. Oh, and it's an old draw. Uh-oh, he actually... All is dust. What? A blowout. Alright, this game got a lot more interesting. And he scooped. He scooped the match. Don't know what really just happened. We were obviously not going to win this game. We were only attacking for 3 damage. And not drawing much of anything. I mean, I guess we could have ripped Tezzeret off the top, but... Alright, well that was very strange. He conceded the match. I don't know what happened. I think we could chalk that one up as a loss. I appreciate the pack and all, but we'll be back for round 3.